That's why there's blood-stained flowers on that old dogwood tree. They cut down that old dogwood to build an old rugged cross, and made him drag it through the street that day, right up to the mountain top. And they nailed him up on it for everyone to see. Now there's blood-stained flowers on that old dogwood tree. Those blood-stained flowers bloom early every spring, a constant reminder from our Savior, Lord and King. He took the sins that lay upon us, and he washed them free and clean. That's why there's blood-stained flowers on that old dogwood tree. Called him many names, but he just turned the other cheek that day, 'cause he knew they weren't to blame. And then he rose up from the grave with their sinful soul set free. And now there's blood-stained flowers on that old dog. Blood-stained flowers bloom early every spring, and it's a constant reminder from our Savior, Lord and King. He took the sins that lay upon us, and he washed them free and clean. That's why there's blood-stained flowers on that old dogwood tree. He took the sins that lay upon us, and he washed them free and clean. That's why there's blood-stained flowers